they moved out yet. We invited this up, but we didn't put them up on it. Although Daryl and them, I think, went up. But it was pretty close as far as to their place. What, within 20 yards? Yesterday, because we did zero. And there's that's where the big hole is.
Yeah, the big puka was.
So this ribbon over here was 30.
Okay, 30 yards.
And this one over here is 40 yards.
Okay.
So, but it's on the other side of the fence now, too. It just started.
I think he's got to walk in there.
Yeah. I was gonna say.
Pretty thick.
No, fine, you have to see right here.
Was over there, going cover there. There's a marker and one stone right next. Like all the stones are there.
Yeah, yeah.
I wore a
ball.
Oh, yeah. And I put my
certain spot down.
So we can drive up to where you were saying the other finger was on the next road over? Is it off of Pa'a?
Well, you gotta go all the way up.
There's a flow now on the other side of the fence. So since yesterday, last night at about
8:30 degrees. Yeah, I know. So am I.
And then you can see right here.
Oh yeah, there's some.
And the crap going all the way down, but I don't see it even now.
Thank you.